What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Teez McGee, man. We are back here with another video today. Hope all you guys are out there doing well, man, taking care of yourself. I'm back. Feels great to have those 2 days off, man, just to recharge, chill with the fam. Y'all know it was the holiday, so everybody ate good. Hope y'all out there had a good holiday as well, man. Y'all know how the holiday thing goes, man. Go chill with family, eat some good food, maybe drink or smoke a little something, and then take it easy. Nothing too crazy. But yeah, I guess those 2 days was well needed, man, because I feel refreshed, I feel rejuvenized, I feel energized, and I'm ready to listen to some damn music today, man. So pretty much I'm off of work today, so I'm going to just use this entire day to just listen to music throughout the whole day. So y'all see me popping in and out with videos here and there throughout the whole day. So yeah, I got y'all. And if y'all sent me requests, man, rest assured that your boy got you. Especially if you're a new supporter of the channel. Like if you this your first time putting in a request, your boy got you. Trust me. And you can always email me for updates on your requests or whatever. So always keep that in mind as well. So listen, man, I'm ready. Today we jumping it off with my boy Jed. Longtime friend of the channel, family of the channel. And yeah, man, I'm ready to go ahead and jump into this. We got Beastie Boys, Time to Get Ill. I don't believe we've done this before, even though we have a bunch of Beastie Boys reactions on the channel. So yeah, let's go ahead and jump into this, man. Let's get it. Sorry for the ear beating, too. Y'all know that first video, we always got to get y'all ear beating.
What's the time?
It's time to get...
See what this is about.
Now what's the time?
It's time to get ill.
Now what's the time?
Early. Got some turntable action on there.
I'm not the type of person like to waste my time.
And when I'm on a mic, I just say my rhyme.
I'm out of hell.
The check is in the mail. Take a 10-speed of life.
And I won't go to jail.
Who conflicted?
From class I was ejected.
Just be my DNA, CA.
Really disrespected.
I got all the time.
That I need to kill. What's that time?
It's time to get ill.
That's crazy. They chemistry on this crazy.
Stupid, fully captivated by the funky ass bass.
Your girlfriend screams and MCA's in the blast.
He stumbled in the room with the shivers in his hand, cold chilling in the spot.
Got the microphone still.
Pedal to the metal if I had a car, but I'm chilling with the miracle. I'm cooling out the bar.
I can drink a quarter of my beer.
Still, stand still. What's the time?
It's time to get ill.
Ill.
That's hard, bro. That's hard.
Looking at my Gucci, it's about that time.
Ding. When I saw my house, I went down to the deli. I spent my last time to refill my fat belly.
I got rhymes. I got rhymes. I got more rhymes than Phyllis Diller.
She ain't take a stand.
Man, it ain't coming.
Homebody, turn it out. Don't give a damn.
Man, my name's MCA. I got a license to kill. And what's the time?
It's time to get ill.
I'm Mr.
That's
Ray.
That's a bomb.
The famous Mr.
And they samples be sick. They samples be sick, bro. Bro, they are so damn creative.
Now what's the time?
It's time to get ill.
And what's the time?
It's time to get ill.
So what's the time?
It's time to get ill.
And what's the time?
It's time to get ill.
The thing I love, I'm starting to notice about them too, I love their Easter eggs in their music. Like, they might use a sample just for one little piece of the music, like 1% of the music. They'll use, like, a little throw a sample here, a sample there, and won't ever come back to it throughout the whole song. Just, oh, we want to put that there. Like, that's crazy, man. They chemistry, they camaraderie. You can tell how close-knit they were, you know what I'm saying, through their music. Because a lot of other groups, they don't do shit like that. Like, granted, they're great. At the same time, they're still great. But they don't really be finishing each other lines like this and each other words. And, bro, their chemistry was crazy. You can tell they really loved being around each other, really loved, like, working together. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's fire, man. That's super fire. I really appreciated this one, dog. All the different samples in there, the turntable work, the different transitions between tempos, and bro, this shit is fire, bro. They really climbed that ladder for me, like, in that all-time great groups. Like, I ain't even gonna start naming people because I know I'm gonna forget somebody, but man, they up there. They are up there, bro. Just because they styled as a group is so damn unique. It's so damn unique, bro. Like, and just creative, and it just exudes everything you want from an artist, from a hip-hop artist, or just an artist in general. Just amazing, bro. So, Jed, man, that's another one. That's another one, bro. Your list is growing as far as, like, what you had me react to on the channel, and it's pretty much all Beastie Boys. So, like I said, you my main Beastie Boys person that requests these. So, pretty much it's all you on the channel with Beastie Boys. Almost. It's like 85 to 90% is you as far as Beastie Boys reaction on the channel. Come from you, I feel like. But, listen, man, you already know you family, bro. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for your support. Always coming through, just showing love to me, bro. I appreciate you. Salute to you. And listen, man, if you guys are new to the channel, please consider subscribing. Leave a like on the video if you like the video. Turn on my post notifications for future uploads. Shoot me an email, teezmcgee@gmail.com. We do song requests. We do free and paid requests. The paid requests do come out a lot faster. We do those through PayPal for $5, but you guys can send whatever y'all feel comfortable sending, man. Also, man, grab some merch. Grab some merch, man. The link will be in the description. Your boy got some t-shirts and some crews, man. I'm going to get better with designing and put some more stuff out as time goes on. I got y'all. And listen, man, I appreciate y'all. I love y'all, man. You already know the vibrations. Until the next video, man, your boy gonna go ahead and get up out of here. I love y'all, man. Y'all take care today, whether y'all at work, home, whatever. Just raise the vibes. Raise the vibes, man, wherever you at. Peace.